The first time I preached, I preached in an AME church. The second time I preached, I ran a 3-day revival. The third time I preached, I ran a 2-week revival. And I that was only the third time I preached. And people were sitting up listening to me. So I just went with the program.
Dus ik ging gewoon met het programma mee.
Turn to your neighbor and say, just go with it. If God thinks that you qualify, just go with it. And don't argue, don't look at your life and say, I don't have this, I don't have that, I never went to school, I don't have the money. If God places it in your heart, just go with it.
If
he says buy it,
koop het.
Buy it. If he says preach it,
als hij zegt predik,
preach it. If he says own it, own it. If he says live it, and forget about how you're going to pay for it. That's God's business.
Dat is God's zaak.
Come on.
You need to be obedient.
Je moet gewoon gehoorzaam zijn.
Where was I?
Waar was ik?
I'm going to take you somewhere.
Dat ik ergens gedacht.